That's some fashion right there.
Good yeah, wallet. That was.
Fellas, thank you. Welcome, everybody, to week two of Friday Night Hoops here on Iowa Sports Leader. I'm Andy Garman. We've got tons of great basketball to get to and scores from around Central Iowa on the ticker at the bottom of the screen. We begin tonight with our game of the week. Scott Reister was there live at 6 o'clock. Hoover playing host to the Roosevelt Rough Riders tonight, and always a good time when the two rivals get together. Now, Roosevelt won the first meeting between these two teams back in January. The Huskies out for revenge in an absolute slugfest. 14-12 at the half. First play, third quarter. Roosevelt with the pick and going the other way. Tate Larson finishes game tied at 16. End of the third. Chris King for three. Buries it. Huskies up six. Going to the fourth quarter, 25-19. You know, points are at a premium when Hoover is playing. Malachi Canada heats up. Couple of big hoops. Put that one home and let the team up by eight. Canada finished with 15, Roosevelt will tighten up on D. Marion Manuel, get it out. The Riders had the last chance. 2 minutes to go. Larson drives in with the layup that cuts it to one. But Hoover tightened the screws on defense once again. Gallant Tong, no sir. Swatted into your living room. Hoover wins 39-32 the final.
Heck of a battle. Anytime you get two rivals, man, I mean, it's just what it is, okay? We knew coming in that we had our challenges inside, and our kids played a heck of a game.
That's always fun. Waukee, Justin Ohl, head coach, leading the Warriors on the road to take on Dowling Catholic. First quarter, Peter Odia from the Maroons just crosses up his defender, kisses it off the window for two. Dowling playing, trying to get out of a hole early. That's John Wisniewski. Good hands for the future Hawkeye tight end. Gathers and lays it in. Final seconds of the first quarter. That's Tyler Wellendorf with the moonshot three is good at the buzzer. Waukee led early. Dowling Catholic comes back to win 59-51 the final. The Johnston Dragons at home. Marshalltown making the trip over for the game tonight. CIML Hoops early action. Jake Nuke with the steal. Oh, he's going to want that one back. He misses it, but that's what teammates are for. Grant Smith is there to clean up the mess. Marshalltown hanging around in the first quarter over to Blake Gimble. The QB to the rack, lays it in, draws the foul. Bobcats led by a bucket at that point, but right before the break, Johnson started to pull away. Nick Stitzel right up the floor, coast to coast with the lay-in. Dragons win big, 62-43 the final. My favorite segment each and every Friday night. It is time to make you the sportscaster. You make the call. We turn the honors over to Dallas Center Grimes senior Nate Kearney. You're up.
The only thing better than Plaid is KCCI, you make the call!
Got an electric atmosphere tonight. The fifth-ranked DCG Mustang hosting the Perry Blue Jays. All right, we jump to the first half. Perry came out firing. Torrey Belsford hits the three. 3-0 Blue Jays. But DCG comes right back. Great defense by Nick Drucker. He gets the steal and goes coast-to-coast to get the bucket. Later on, more Mustangs. Josh Baraska down low, and one. Gets the bucket and the foul. Mustangs take the lead. Perry stayed close. Shaman Ivory, scary from three-point range. It's 12-9, DCG. DCG offense was clicking from the start. Alex Morris from three-point land, he's deadly. DCG goes on and gets the win over Perry Blue Jays.
It's the power play, baby, let's go!
Ah, fellas, thank you very much. Nice job on that one, Nate. Let's move on to more boys' hoops. Des Moines Christian taking on Earlham. That's Keaton Anfinson. Baseline bucket. They're up 10 at that point. Des Moines Christian is later on more lines. Jared Jones spins away into four defenders, rises and hits the bucket. He had 21. DMC wins big, 54-37. The girls matchup before that, it was all about the three ball early between the Lions and the Cardinals. Bry Annenberg for three is good. Earlham with the early lead. Des Moines Christian comes right back at him, though. Hallie Bear to Brittany Zimmer for three. All night, this one back and forth. Des Moines Christian would win by three, 51-48 the final. DCG and Perry girls down to the wire. Perry down three in the fourth. Maggie Lowe to Becca Miner for the deep two. It's a one-point game. Keep your eye on Miner. On the other end, quick hands. She's going to get the steal. Right there, poke away, good play. To Lowe, who brings it all the way back and lays it in. Perry takes the lead. DCG would come back to win, though, 44-42 the final. Johnston and Marshalltown and girls basketball. Good night for a little cotton candy over there in the... Okay, every night's a good night for cotton candy. Yeah, Patrick, you're dead on that one. Excuse me. That is Shayna Stubbs with the steal and score. Johnston was up 20 at that point. They poured it on. 57-27 the final. Dragons, winners. Our final stop, Hoover and Roosevelt. Savannah Robinson has some space, and she pulls the trigger. Free throw line jumper is good. Hoover goes on to win 55-46 the final.